This is the 2015 NCAA Swimming and Diving Championships here in Shenandoah, Texas. We are here with junior Reed Dalton from Washington University. I don't think this smile has come off his face since he has gotten off the get out of the pool. You are the national champion in the 100-yard butterfly. You set the record in prelims. You set the record 46.97 in the finals. Describe this feeling to me.
Pretty awesome. I'm kind of lost for words, but you know, it had always been something I wanted to go for this season, and you know, really worked on some things and just put it all together, and I'm really, really glad and excited and happy. I don't know.
You're the first person from Wash U to win a national title in this event, and again, you break the record in the process. Was that something you were going for, to try to break the national record as well, or is that just kind of icing on the cake?
You know, it's funny, my phone password for about the last year has been 4734, so I guess in a way, yeah. Maybe that was more just representative of where I wanted to be, but it was definitely something I was shooting for.
You know, you said it was 47.34. Let's see, in prelims you had 47.10, then you got 46.97. So you're going to change that in your phone now?
I don't know. I can't tell everyone my phone password is going to be, but might have to. I don't know.
Tell me about the support of your teammates, your coaches, just going into nationals and coming away with this event.
You know, it's been amazing. So it'd be nice to, you know, my teammates and the support of Brad and Nicole. You know, I definitely wouldn't have been there without them. You know, I've dropped almost 3 seconds, a little more than 3 seconds since coming to Wash U, and you know, it's just been a great experience overall. You know, thankful to have the guys around me that I do training each and every day.
You're NCAA champion in the 100 fly with a new NCAA record of 46.97. Junior Reed Dalton from Wash U. Reed, again, congratulations.
Thank you, appreciate it.